Did in my first month in recovery. These are dated 2004. And that's where I found my, what worked for me in keeping me clean. Bringing back memories, going back, looking at those pictures, paintings. My good friend Sue donated some pieces to fundraise with for an event that we'll be putting on soon. Much appreciated, Sue. Thank you very much, Sue Coleman. This one's called All That I Am, I Owe to My Mother. I do. I don't know how many of you out there can say if it wasn't for my mother. You can see a deer right here. It's got its antlers and its head and its legs. There's an eagle here with its wings. Salmon looking up. You go to the other side over here. You'll see Mother Earth looking up. There's her eyes and her nose and her mouth looking up to the sky. And this mother embracing her children. You're looking off in the distance, anticipating something coming toward them, and you can't mess with a mother bear. So yeah, this is all that I am, I owe to my mother. Many of you know what I mean. Joy, sharing the joy. I love doing this painting here with the butterflies and the hummingbirds together. And there's a raven right in the blade of grass right here. There's a thunderbird right here. Down at the bottom right here, looking down, right here, there's a wolf. You can see its nose and its eyes right there. And right here is my killer whale. Many people mistaken this for a Canuck symbol, but it's not. Anyway, that is called spiritual connection. It's the eagle in the center and the whale on the outside. These are my frame prints, by the way. And anybody can order these at any time. My All Living Not Surviving. My new Thunderbird. People always comment on the colors that I use. And wouldn't be without my buddy Bill. I wouldn't be where I am today. He's helped me through right from the beginning. This one's called Eternity, Together Forever. It's called Heat Money. So I went to my relatives and asked them, what does it mean when you say forever? And they call me Heat Money. Together Forever. Two eagles inside a heart. So you can see the eagle here. And there's an eagle here. So they're embracing with their claws linked at the bottom. One of my originals that I've got out, and it's my Heiltsuk Angels. And it's quite a large painting, and I decided to put the totems at each end just to fill the design. Answered prayers. Spirit dancers. There's my night version of my spirit, tree of life. And in this design here, you can see right there, if I focus in, there's a thunderbird looking right at you. And a copper right in the center. This is a copper here. And other spirit faces that you can see in the design when you look at it. The wolf, there's a human, there's a ram right here, there's a hook, There's down here, there's a caribou. And many other things if you look closely and you try and find them all. Anyway, and there's my whale at the bottom, another original painting. And let's go over here. That the one that I'm working on is my design here that I'm working on, and I'm just calling this one Heiltsuk Journey. And it's about my journey in recovery and all the things that come with it. And I'm still not done. You can see I'm doing a Thunderbird right at the top, and it's going to be quite one of my most detailed designs I've ever done on a small canvas. So yeah, it's a lot of work, a lot of time, a lot of patience. I put spirit faces in the water that not quite done. Of course, my signature feather. If you ever see that feather anywhere, let's see over here. This is my signature feather, and it represents we're all spirit having a human experience, and we're all here to walk each other along. So I just wanted to share some of my work today. I even got some designs that I did for somebody that they didn't pick up, that they wanted to print onto whatever. I don't know what they were going to do with it, but you know what? I've got t-shirts up there that I'm getting ready with designs right here that are ready for t-shirts and hoodies and tank tops coming out very soon. Heiltsuk Art by Fred Anderson Jr. Anyway, I wanted to share this with you guys. I'm working on a drum for a friend. It's not a traditional drum. It's traditional to him. But he wanted some wolves on a drum, so I can pretty well do what they ask. Anyway, everybody, have a really good night. I hope you enjoyed the time with me tonight. And take good care.